I'm Natalia with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling a Loma X5 X-ray. We recommend reading the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to single phase 120. Today we'll be testing this product for stainless steel, glass, and ceramic contaminants. First, non-contaminated. Stainless steel. Glass. And ceramic. Non-contaminated.